गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, माय पोस्टर इज ऑन डिविल इनटू द थ्री डायमेंशन पर्टिंस ऑफ 3D प्रिंटिंग इन फॉरेंसिक ऑडेंटोलॉजी. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज मैम. 3D प्रिंटिंग, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, 3D प्रिंटिंग और एडिटिव मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ मेकिंग थ्री डायमेंशनल सॉलिड ऑब्जेक्ट्स फ्रॉम अ डिजिटल डेंटल फाइल. मेडिकल 3D प्रिंटिंग, इट इज एन इमर्जिंग एरिया ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी दैट एक्सप्लोर्स. Ma'am, am I audible?
Yes, very much audible.
Yes, sir. Is an emerging area of technology that explores how 3D printing can be used to replace or support an existing biological structure. A related area of 3D printing called bioprinting involves printing human tissue and organs by layering living cells instead of plastic or titanium. Dentist himself. It is one of the most printing and dentistry. It is possible. Ma'am, previous slide, please. It is possible to get a scan of the patient's teeth to model it and to directly print the crown. Next slide, please.
Dr. Tresser, you are not audible to us.
Creation of software compatible with it. Yes, ma'am. DICOM, segmentation software compatible with the 3D printing. Primary processing is done by the technologist. Pre-processing, example, bones subtraction in CD to simplify the vessel segmentation. Segmentation, example, thresholding and region growing. Post-processing, the example of the sculpting, trimming, and smoothing. The secondary process is done by the radiologist to ensure the anatomy or accuracy, edit the segmentation, sculpt, and trim the anatomy of the interest. STL compatible CAD/CAM software. Tertiary process is done by the engineering or medical team. Additional smoothing and editing, mirroring the normal anatomy. Implantable device design, excluding tissues, example, hollowing the lumens. 3D printing, orient model for the printing accuracy smoothening. Combine the models on build tray for efficiency. Select the materials and select the colors. Preparation for clinical use, cleaning and support the material. Removal, model infiltration, curing, polishing and sterilization. Ma'am, next slide, please. Various uses of 3D printing in medical educational level at the replacement of the tissues, organ replacement, cancer research, cartilage and bone, drug delivery system and scheme. In dental, there is orthodontic purpose, prosthodontic purpose, oral and maxillofacial surgery, periodontics and endodontics. Ma'am, next slide. Now come to the forensic odontology. Forensic odontology is the application of dental science to legal investigations, primarily involving the identification of offended by the comparing dental records. There are various evidence which are used in forensic odontology to identify the person, age, gender. First image shows the bite marks. The second is lip prints, which is used for age and gender determination. The saliva, DNA, and other radiographic image methods are used as evidence in forensic odontology. There are mandible and maxilla, which is remain after the disaster of the human body, which is used in forensic odontology. Ma'am, next slide, please. Now, current and evolving application of 3D printing in forensic odontology. Principle of it is to produce a 3D printed model from a DICOM format data are converted into STL format data or AMF and transferred to AM machine for file manipulation, which is a new requirement compared with the traditional 3D visualization. Three steps of 3D printed model: image acquisition, image post-processing, and 3D printing. First of all, image acquisition is the 3D forensic odontology model can be printed from any volumetric image dataset that has adequate contrast to differentiate tissues. Second, image post-processing. Post-processing in radiology involved to visualize the volumetric data in any plane and then to render that volume on 2D display. Manipulating DICOM images for 3D printing involves accurate segmentation of desired tissues by placing in the regions of interest around them and then refining the STL representation of ensemble surface defined by those regions of interest. Then the third step is 3D printing of three-dimensional printing. All 3D printers use data encoded in the STL file to deposit and then fuse successive 3D layers of material. This is similar to segmenting a tissue volume by successively identifying the region of areas on the consecutive cross sections that enclose it. Next slide, please. There is a various anatomical models which are used in forensic odontology. This is a printed model. First image is shown as a 3D printed mandible, 3D printed skull. The typical digitalized dental model imported to the rapid form editing software is using. This is a picture shown bite mark image generated by the dental cast. And below it, digitalized 3D dental model with intersecting the plane and captured tooth contour. There are application of 3D printings are bite mark analysis, chelioscopy, age estimation, gender determination, 3D weapon reconstruction, and 3D facial reconstruction are used. The conclusion is mainly that forensic odontology and 3D printing is a newer era in today. The technology of 3D printing can be boon to the forensic odontology, and their implementation have opened numerous directions. The biggest advantage of 3D printing is the non-invasive reconstruction of the detailed anatomic structure, which can be used to solve cases, also to provide quality education training. And 3D printing has made possible to construct the complex part with minimal discrepancy that could be accurate, accepted in the court of law. 3D printed models of bone and teeth can be useful for forensic odontology in both analysis and exhibit inconvenience, which can provide clarity of the communication in the courtroom. As increased resolution and better software available, and as cost decreases, this technology is taken up more uses in all fields. It is clear that the 3D printing will increasingly important, plays important role in forensic odontology. Thank you.